Global tonight, we are here for this great community event in Dorchester, helping kids get ready to go back to school. Today, the TD Garden, the City of Boston, and the Salvation Army teamed up to give away 3,000 backpacks filled with school supplies. This year, the need for help buying all the items necessary for back to school is greater than ever, with inflation stretching so many budgets thin. There were lots of big smiles as kids left the event today.